match I had. A Moltanica, a guy with Moltanica challenged me, and I'm gonna show you guys that Moltanica isn't all that great as it's made out to be. Just check it out. Alright, there's a 151 Moltanica, 4 or 5 revitalized, and a Cupid with 4 or 5 revitalized, and they all outlevel me pretty greatly. I'm pretty outleveled here. And his Minotaur went off first. There goes my Pumpkin Duke proc. Moltanica is going off, and then Reaper and Spirit Mage just say no, and that's it. We're the same rank as well. I think the guy is either a Marquise or a Duke, and I'm a Duke as well, so it just goes to show that, you know, it's not really that great. I mean, yeah, it looks really cool, like the proc is really awesome, but overall, like, the heroes you have now can beat Moltanica. Well guys, I just wanted to show you guys that awesome arena gameplay. Please like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you guys think. And I'm not saying Moltanica isn't a great hero. I'm just saying he's beatable. Alright guys. Peace.